too bad for the national team from Qatar. It's
not what we expected.
Yeah. Not what we expected from today.
What do you think about the game?
The game was we are happy for the for the World Cup, but not for the game.
What's your opinion?
Not good the game. Not good.
Ecuador is so strong team.
Yes.
Actually, we expect more. Ecuador is not much strong team. We expect better than this.
What do you think about Poland, about our team, because we are from Poland?
Wish you luck. Wish you luck. You are in tough group. So I think you will be second, not first. But good luck. At least you will go into next stage.
Hi, guys. What do you think about the game?
It's bullshit. BS. Not good player. The players are not good. Not playing good. We're supposed to play better in this game. This is Kaas al-Alam. But I don't know. Inshallah, hopefully we win this next round. Inshallah.
But we all still support everyone.
Thank you. What do you think about the game? Tell me.
About the match.
Well, the game, I think Ecuador, they are fighting well. Mm-hmm. I think Qatari players are a little bit hesitating. Mm-hmm. And from the beginning, the Ecuador players were in the middle side of the Qatari, the Qatari side. So they were pushing. Maybe the second half would be better. I think Qataris, they have nothing to lose now. They have to fight. And they have good players. They have good coach. I think this is their first time playing in the World Cup and in Qatar. And, the whole pressure on their shoulder.
Too bad for the national team from Qatar. It's
not what we expected.
Yeah. Not what we expected from today.
Yeah, today they are poor.
Very poor play from our Qatar team, unfortunately.
It's very bad, and we hope, inshallah, and the performance is going good, better than the first half.
Yes.
And that's all.
It was very good for Ecuador, but Qatar, maybe they were nervous a little bit. Yeah, but I hope the next half will be much better.
I will speak in Arabic first. نتمنى التوفيق للمنتخب العنابي وإن شاء الله يفوزوا في هذه المباراة والمباراة القادمة. I will speak in English now. The first half was not that much for العنابي. إن شاء الله the next half they will do better. إن شاء الله.